People, remember, don't fall for this. The fallen angels being condemned to the depths of the earth as they are for what they've done. Their children, the Nephilim, the evil spirits, will pose as angels of light, pose as gods, pose as aliens, pose as ghosts, do anything they can. And they're all around you at all times, these evil spirits. There are millions of them, people. And so they use a lot of telepathic ways of keeping communication with each other. They know every detail about your lives, so they would trick you, people. Don't fall for it. Remember, Yeshua is the way. Jesus Christ, the Word, the Savior. Thank you.